kinagagalak ko pong maging bahagi at maging saksi ng groundbreaking ceremony na ito. Kami po, I believe I speak for the city of Pasig and the citizens of Pasig when I say that we have been really looking forward to this. Sabik na po kami na magkaroon ng subway at we are so happy. We are more than happy and excited na meron pong dalawang istasyon na nandito po sa lungsod ng Pasig, Ortigas North and Ortigas South. We look forward to the day that we will be able to walk to the subway station and ride a subway going to the airport, going to Commonwealth, to BGC, at marami pa pong iba. And we are confident that under this administration and under the leadership of President Marcos, that the construction of the subway will be very smooth. Asahan po ninyo na ang lokal na pamahalaan ng Pasig ay nandito para suportahan ng programa, and we will do everything that we can. Yung iba medyo kinakabahan po sa traffic dahil sa pagsara ng Meralco Avenue, pero ito naman po ay panandali ang sakripisyo para sa mas maliwanag na kinabukasan. Konting sakripisyo po ngayon para sa ginhawa, para sa kaginhawaan pagdating ng bukas. Maraming salamat, congratulations sa ating lahat.